I'm Alex, and today we are going to have a look on how to prevent the removal of an MSIX package. Although it's not necessarily a common practice, there are some instances where you would want to prevent users from uninstalling specific MSIX packages. This scenario is usually done in managed infrastructures. In the past, the MSI technology allowed you to disable the change or remove buttons present in the add remove programs, or hide the entry completely using the ARP system component property. However, with MSIX technology, there is no such setting to be placed in the APEX manifest file, which brings many to question if there is such a way to prevent the removal of certain packages. Now, the answer is yes, and you will need to use a PowerShell commandlet to achieve this. Starting with Windows 10 version 18.09, Microsoft introduced a policy that can be used by IT pros to disable the uninstallation of MSIX packages. The PowerShell commandlet for this action is set non-removable apps policy. To set a non-removable policy for a specific MSIX package, you can use the following command. The non-removable parameter can be 0 or 1, meaning that if you want to disable the uninstallation of a package, the parameter should be 1. To remove this policy, the same PowerShell commandlet is used, only this time the non-removable parameter must be 0. To check what non-removal policies are on a particular machine, you can use the get non-removable apps policy PowerShell commandlet something like this. Now, as a side note, all of the above commandlets must be executed from an elevated PowerShell command prompt. Now, let's have a look on a machine and see how this works. So, for this example, I already went ahead and created a small sample MSIX package. In Tonlin Code, there is a hello world.txt inside it. So, let's install it. I don't want to launch it. Okay. Now, open up PowerShell as an administrator. Okay. And now we need to get the package family name. To do that, we can use the get app package commandlet. And the last one in the list should be ours. Yep, there it is. Now let's set the policy. Okay, so set non-removable apps policy. The package family name, we copy it from here. Okay. Okay. The non-removable parameter is 1. And now PowerShell tells us that we cannot uninstall this package, right? So let's go into add remove programs, search for our sample MSIX, and if we try to uninstall it, you'll receive this error code. You will always receive this error code when a policy is applied on a machine, okay? So if we want to remove the policy, we just use the same commandlet that we previously used, only that the non-removable parameter is 0, right? Okay. Now we should be able to uninstall it. Okay. So uninstall. Cool. So now the package is uninstalled. You can add these policies even if the package is not present on the machine. So, for example, let's run this commandlet again and get all the policies that we have on the machine. You can see it's here, so it appears as the policy is set. Now we have the possibility to install the package. But again, we cannot remove it. So that's how simple it is to disable the uninstallation of any MSIX package. So that's it for this video. Now you see how easy it is to prevent MSIX packages to be uninstalled by users. You can check out our blog for more topics like this one, or if you want to get in touch with us, check out our forum. Don't forget to try out our free Advanced Installer Express Edition. Bye bye.